Hello friends, welcome back to an amazing video of Couzvlogz. And today we will be making banana float with chocolate chips. What are we waiting for? Let's get started. So as always guys, it's our ingredients. Our ingredients are
chocolate chips,
Grahams,
all-purpose cream,
bananas, and we sliced it already. And lastly,
condensed milk.
So let's proceed and so our procedure. First, let's mix the all-purpose cream and condensed milk. Let's mix the condensed milk. Next, let's put the Grahams. And let's put the chocolate chips. So guys, look at the first layer. It looks very delicious. So, it's time for the next layer. The chocolate chips. Second layer, and let's leave our third layer. And we put some crushed greyhounds. And chocolate chips. Chips. That's a good thing. This is our, not our final product, because we're still to kill it at least 6 hours. Okay. so delicious. And it's time to kill it. So hello guys, we're back. We're done chilling our banana float. So it's time to open and taste it. Parin. Wow. Look at this guys. It looks very delicious. So let's get some. Hello guys, this is it. The moment of truth. Let's taste it. Well guys, the time to taste it. So what I got is my little sister, so annoying. She always bother us in our vlogs. Well guys, that's it. We hope this helps and we hope you'll like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you can miss any new videos. Well guys, more videos coming soon. Goodbye.